All right, 12:19. Yes, it is raining, and it has been raining, and it's going to keep raining for a little bit, right?
Yeah, unfortunately. But, you know, we can't put this into perspective. It's been light rain, and that's good news
for
us.
You said what? I mean, the totals have actually been pretty
less
low.
Less than a tenth of an inch.
That's hard to believe.
So really not much. The thing is, it just won't let up, right? Well, it's not going to let up. The rain will not let up until later tonight as we are looking at live pinpoint Doppler 4 network. Only light stuff coming your way into portions of Venango County. Expect for another round of light showers moving in from the north. That's where our most of our lines of showers are coming from. Since midnight, really not much. Franklin, you got it the worst, about a quarter of an inch for you. County Airport, West Mifflin, we saw a tenth of an inch. In Pittsburgh, just under a tenth of an inch. Morgantown, right a little over a tenth of an inch, but you stretch that out over about 12 hours, and it has not let up. Here we go, taking a look at Heinz Field. And, well, right now, the North Shore, relatively dry. Some rain going to come back in that way, in that area, I think, a little bit later today. We're currently at 50. Winds out of the west at 9 miles per hour. Humidity 89%. Barometer 29.99. Right now, that's dropping. It's 50 across most of the board. Down in Franklin, we're at 50. Greensburg reading at 48. Morgantown 49. Here's how today, this afternoon, is going to go down. 55 going to be your high temperature today. Light rain going to be off and on, I think, but certainly on by 9 p.m. We will be down to 50. This is the culprit, low pressure, and it's basically staying kind of in portions of western and central PA. We have forecasted for this thing to later today start to weaken, start to shift towards the north and the east, but right now it's cut off from the general flow of the atmosphere, not moving at all. When you get a system like this, there really isn't anything that shifts it. It basically has to weaken and then eventually kind of slide off on its own. And this system will do that over the next 2 days. We can expect for low pressure to move over towards the northeast as it weakens, make way for warmer temperatures, and yes, some sunshine. First, we got to get through today, and we're expecting scattered light rain as our surface low continues to move towards the north. Also, we'll see showers continue, I think, until probably after midnight. After that, the skies will begin to clear from southwest to northeast. We can expect to see, I think, decreasing clouds for Thursday. Still going for some fog, some cloud cover in the morning. But by the afternoon, high pressure settling on in. Some sunshine and, yes, temperatures warming up to just normal levels. That's all we want, right? Let's take a look at today. 55, cool with showers this afternoon. Down to 47 tonight, decreasing clouds. I love to say that means increasing sunshine. 65, your high on Thursday. Friday, we're up to 70. Saturday and Sunday, beautiful, well-deserved weekend coming our way.
That weekend. Yeah. We'll take it. All right.